Hey guys, Dylan Schumacher with Citadel Defense, and it's another edition of Tactical Book Review. So, today's book is Starting Strength by Mark Ripto. Huge fan of this book. Read this book a year, maybe 2 years ago now, can't quite remember. And this book goes through what you need. It's a barbell lifting program, and this book really teaches you how to do all of the lifts. The five main lifts being the squat. I think they spend about 90 pages in here on the squat. And I mean, this is a full-on science book with drawings and, you know, everything. So it's intense. You know, they talk about your different muscle structure and whatever. Anyways, recommend the book. 90 pages on the squat, deadlift, overhead press, bench press, and the power clean. And so it talks through those kind of five major lifts. And would highly recommend the book. The book was written for average, everyday people in order to help you get to become as strong as you can become. I have not read the next book in the series, which is Practical Programming, which talks about strength training programs. Nor have I, you know, sought out an official starting strength coach or anything like that yet, but this is a great place to start, and it's certainly improved my lifting. I've been lifting for probably a decade plus now, and not that my time before starting strength was a waste. However, there is certainly a demarcation of before starting strength and after starting strength. The way he teaches the lifts and the reasons he gives behind them is extremely helpful and motivating for me to understand what it is I'm doing when I'm lifting that bar and how to build strength more effectively and build it over the long haul, right? I want to be as strong as I can be, especially because my fight is most likely to be maybe 15 seconds, right? If you want to get really excited, maybe like 30. It's not going to be long, most likely, statistically, right? And I want to be as strong as I can be in that scenario. Also, just in everyday life. I've been lifting for a while, and I've always found it mentally relaxing. So I'm a big, big fan of that. But if you want to be as strong as you can be, and I don't know anybody who would answer no to that question, then of course you have to put in the work. Get starting strength, read the book, and then actually do it. That's of course going to be the hardest part for most of us, to actually do it. But I really think it will give you a strong base, sorry for the poor use of the word, but I don't know what else to say, to become stronger. And that, of course, is the goal. Ripto, like Mark Ripto, the author, just like any good teacher, right, he's prone to hyperbole. I think the opening line of the book is, strength is the most important thing in life, which is laughably incorrect. However, great book, recommend it, read it, and do it. Do brave deeds, and endure.